If you're trying to bleed the brake lines on a vehicle and no fluid is coming out of the bleeder valves, in this video I'll go over common causes and how you might fix the issue. Master cylinder needs to be bled. The most common reason is that the master cylinder needs to be bled. This is especially true if you've just installed a new master cylinder. Those always need to be bench bled before they'll work properly. Even if it's not new, if the master cylinder ran completely dry, it may have lost its prime and needs to be re-bled. Wrong bleed procedure. This tends to happen with various types of brake bleeder kits. Some kits have a container with brake fluid that the line sits in, while others use a vacuum pump. If they're not used correctly, they can fail to create enough pressure or vacuum to move the fluid. In cases like this, it might be better to use the traditional two-person method. One person inside pumping and holding the brake pedal, while the other opens the bleeder valve. If the system is working properly, that method should get fluid flowing. Bad bleed screw valve. This is actually pretty common because bleeder valves are exposed to the elements, which makes them prone to rust, corrosion, or damage. When that happens, the valve can get blocked and stop fluid from coming out. If you suspect this is the issue, try removing the bleeder screw completely and inspecting it. In some cases, they can be so corroded, they get stuck in the port and are difficult to remove. Bad brake caliper. Sometimes one of the internal passages inside the caliper can get blocked. If you suspect this, you can loosen the flex hose where it connects to the caliper. If brake fluid is coming out of the hose but not passing through the caliper, then there's likely an internal blockage. Proportioning valve blocked port. This valve manages how brake pressure is distributed to each wheel to ensure balanced braking. While the design can vary from one vehicle to another, all vehicles have some form of this system where the brake lines come together. If one of the ports becomes clogged or blocked, it can prevent fluid from reaching certain parts of the system. Bad brake flex hose. These hoses often show visible signs of failure, like leaking fluid, and when they leak, it's usually impossible to build pressure in that brake line. However, sometimes they can become internally clogged without leaking. If you suspect this, you can loosen the fitting where the brake line connects to the hose. If fluid comes out of the line but not through the hose, then the hose is likely the issue. Clogged brake line. Over time, one of the lines running to the wheels can become blocked, either from internal corrosion, debris, or damage. If that happens, brake fluid won't be able to flow through to the caliper or wheel cylinder. And that's pretty much it. If you have anything to add, feel free to leave a comment below. If this video was helpful, please hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and have a great day.